This video shows you how to install the working shelf into your printer. Turn off the printer. Open the front door, and then turn off the power switch. Unpack the working shelf and its accessories. Using a flathead screwdriver, remove the cover plates. Attach the mounting bracket to the printer. Attach the working shelf to the mounting bracket. Secure the shelf to the printer. Open the front door, and then turn on the power switch. If the display is blank, then press the power button on the control panel.